Hi everyone, this is Aki with a quick video on how to work with text boxes in Pages, in Apple Pages. So I want to show you an example of what I'm talking about. So I have these text boxes basically of a story that's inserted in a book. And what happened is you see that the story flows through the boxes and I can move them. So let's say if you see that the story is within three boxes. So if I move something somewhere, let's say this one, it's going to, let me change some stuff here. And you know, I have more space in my book, so I can just move the box higher and make it longer. And the story adjusts in the other boxes. So let me show you how to do that. I have a file here that I kind of put together. So the way to do it, let's say, you know, I have a text that I have a copied and I want to put a story within a document or page. The way to view it right now, I'm viewing two pages and fit spread. If you do fit page width, that means just you watch looking at one page. Fit spread, and then I'm going to insert. And you just click on the text box right here. And here you can paste your text. So I have some text. And whenever you see this little plus at the bottom, that means that there's text that it's not showing. So if I do this now, I can see that the text is still continuous. And let's say in this page, okay, I still don't have enough space to put it on this page. So what happens, you can just do another text box. So I'm just going to copy it over, or you can just insert a new box. Actually, let me just insert a new text box. Insert new text box. And you don't want to copy the same text. What happens, you want to link this new text box to this text box. So any overflow from this text will go to this box. So you click on the first box and you click on that circle at the top, and this is going to be like green color. So they have different colors if you have many text boxes in your section. Number one in this box, so it means story one or text box one. So I click at the circle at the top of the second box, and now they're linked. The reason why right away I could select this is because I only have one text box. You see right here, if you just click that arrow, it will show you all the boxes that you have. And if I have more than one, you'll be able to select to which box you want to link it to. And here I'm going to expand, and you see I am still short, so I can do this one more time. I can also do like select the box and just paste it, but I'm just going to do it with a clean slate, insert text box and link. And now I know that this is the end of the passage, so I can just leave it that way. Now, if you want to also set this in so it doesn't move when you type, you can select the box, one of the boxes, and go to arrange and lock. So now it's protected and basically doesn't shift around when you shift the text everywhere else. Let me show you how that works. So let's see, if I'm going, the boxes won't move. I'm actually moving to the section after the boxes. So hopefully that helps. Thanks for watching.